I'm not saying there is no entertainment. I'm saying there is no uncertainty, right? So there is entertainment in every election. Every election has action. But when there is uncertainty, like in West Bengal, there was uncertainty, right? Opinion polls were saying something else happened. Different polls were saying different things. Stakes were very high. Election campaign was very bitter. You also have a situation where Odisha politicians, particularly your chief minister now, he does not say negative things about people that much. He's not abusive, right? So other people also don't abuse him. So that is the reason I'm saying. Otherwise, but I'm not saying it's a good thing that we have not traveled more in Odisha. We have to rectify it. That's the reason I said yes for this lecture also, and I came. Well, I've known him for a very long time. He's a very friendly person of a few words. He's also a Yaro ka Yar person. He respects his friends and friendships. And I think he has surprised us all with his political acumen. We never thought that he will do so well in politics, but he's done brilliantly in politics. Well, I need to travel in Odisha to see more transformation, but I know that a state which had so much crisis with poverty has much less of it now, because on many indicators, Odisha is up. Odisha also has very good welfare schemes and very efficiently delivered welfare schemes. His patronizing of hockey, I think, is a national contribution, because hockey is a great game, and unlike cricket, hockey does not generate so much money. But it's because he adopted hockey. I think it was also a clever move, because hockey is not so expensive to adopt as, say, cricket would be. Cricket, you have to compete with BCCI, and you have to bid so many billion dollars. But hockey was just sitting there. And he's adopted it, and Odisha is now the hockey capital of India. Well, yes, because Indian hockey has recovered, not just the bronze, but also our women got to last four, right? Last four for women was something that we had not thought of. And once you are in last four, anything can happen. So I'm looking forward to the two World Cups that will be played in Odisha now, the Youth World Cup and also the Senior World Cup, the Hockey World Cup, FIH World Cup. Well, I think it's one of his best moves. I say that as an Indian, and I say that as a hockey lover, that this was the best move. It was national service of the highest order. And this just tells you how a medium-sized state, how much of a contribution can a medium-sized state make? Well, I have to, first of all, if somebody is getting re-elected every time, he must be doing something right. Second, I talk about these things when I travel through a state. I have not traveled through Odisha.
So you thought Odisha is less talked about in Delhi.
Well, I thought it was the Gujarat bureaucrats who were ruling the roost in Delhi, but I know that the people from Odisha also. But you have a very good civil service cadre. Odisha cadre is very good. Even the police cadre, I have seen people in NIA, CBI, etc. Very good people. Well, it's an honor by the government of India, by the president of India. And lots of journalists have earned Padma Award. So if your president is giving you an honor, it doesn't bring you any money, it doesn't bring you a title, it is an honor, right? So when somebody gives you a compliment, you don't say, no, why are you giving me a compliment? I don't get compromised just because somebody gives me a compliment. No, look, they are journalists, and there are outlets. But if you see the balance, on balance, journalism is a force for good. And without journalism, our democracy will not be so robust. And without journalism, there will be a lot more injustice.
Among all the non-BJP chief ministers like Mamata Banerjee, Arvind Kejriwal, and Navin Patnaik, how do you rate Mr. Navin Patnaik?
Well, I have to, first of all, I'm in Odisha, right? And then I have to go back to Delhi in Kejriwal's area. And then next week I may be going to Kolkata.
You said you cannot compromise.
No. I said I can't. That's the reason I'm not comparing. I can't compare. Also, I have to travel through states. And each state has its own reality. Seriously, each state has its own reality. Well, I think you should write to Editors Guild of India. I will mention it to them. They will take cognizance of it. Please write to them.